In Lawrence County, authorities are looking for a man wanted in connection to a shooting. The sheriff's office said it happened around 6 last night at the New Way gas station of Waterloo. They say two people were fighting when one person pulled out a gun and shot the other person. Deputies are looking for Dextavius White of Waterloo. Police say if you see this individual, call 911. Do not approach him. Tips can also anonymously be reported to Crime Stoppers.